I never CHVRCHES. Thank you very much for coming out to see us.
Yeah.
Thanks, everybody. So this is our second night playing in this lovely palatial venue.
It's literally called the Palace.
It is literally called that. Did anybody come to the show yesterday? Oh, a few people. Okay, so don't tell everyone else what's going to happen, because it's going to be revolutionary. But just slightly different. It's a different day. It's a big day for me, personally. You guys, I washed my sports bra. I genuinely, hand on heart, don't know when I last did that.
Oh my god.
That is so
it's the same one.
I'm not judging
every
you,
day.
But
they're far enough away it? They couldn't when did I get it? I got it specially for the new album.
What, so like 6 months ago?
No, May. I would say the end of May, middle of May. I've definitely watched it once, but that's still a fucking long time.
That's so fucked up.
So I was like, oh, I should do that. So I did that today, and I'm like, I feel like a new woman.
Good for you.
Thanks.
Mate, that's so fucked up.
Yeah, I can't fix the boots or fucking boffin.
Oh, man.
Boffin, there's a word that probably none of you know. Boffin just means, like, gag-inducingly disgusting. So, yeah, that can't be fixed. But this is great.
Maybe we should stretch the budget to get you a new pair of boots.
But I like them. No.
Then we'd have to sacrifice all these lights.
Oh yeah.
I don't have that expensive taste in stuff. Like, it's fine. So yes, boffin, that's a word that you've learned. Unfortunately, it's a word I'm very familiar with. This song is not about any of those things, because I have a real inability to weave the chat in with the songs. So they're very distinct and separate events. I don't know. I think I should do like cooler chat where I'm like, hey guys. I'm like, I don't know, somebody said to me, they were like, the songs are really sad, but when we meet you, you don't seem that sad. I'm like, well, I can't like walk around like all the time.
Nobody would talk to you.
You know, exactly. I'm like, I'm purging it in an appropriate area, and then I'll do crap stand-up in the other bit. All right, let's play this one. Thank you. be sure to leave in bodies and stairwells washing up on the shore. Do you really expect us to hear what you waited for?
St. Paul. I'm not going to fuck that one up tonight. The Twin Cities. That's the one I like. We keep coming back here. We keep coming back here because you keep selling out gigs, so that's a good start. But We really keep coming back here because more than anything else in the world, we want a fucking star at First Avenue. And we got promised it by the promoter.
This is a really shady way to bring that up, by the
way. Yeah, guess what? No more gigs, no more star.
No!
Nah, get it. No. This is called God's Plan, it's from Love is Dead, this new album. And you belong with me. I'm chasing a light, I'm chasing a light in your hand. And you collapse in three. You show me inside a wasted life. Like that sound, you confide in me. You shake in the light, you shake in the fire. I got your plan, and you belong to me. And you're crossing a line, you're cold and confined, you're no friend.
And if I can be, I'll be your strength. and it won't be long now. Head up, head up, keep on there. Hold down your head up. Head up, keep holding. If you can see and you believe, why are you so scared? But if you don't care, why are we here? What do you have left? Hands up, hands up, keep holding. Holding your head up. Hands up, keep holding. Hold it, come on. Another step away from here, and I would go anywhere with you. What a lie. A breakdown that you would never see. And tell me, are you happy? Are you really happy? Stay in my island. I'm looking ahead. There is a chance wherever it all ends. Heads up, heads up, and stay strong. Holding your head up. Heads up, keep holding. Of the tears, yeah, they said you can have the tragedy. We say the tears, yeah, yeah, well, leave behind. Thank you.
Up most of my Twin Cities chat last night. No offense, but I was just like, oh, this is what I know about it. This is where I've been. Well, we went to a pub last night.
Yeah, that was good.
What was it? CC's Club. I had a strange beverage I will not have again. It tasted like alcoholic mouthwash. I don't know what it was called. My friend bought it for me. It was like Rumple Mint, he speaks. It was pretty intense. Hopefully you guys all got here in time to see Low Moon. Well, they apparently, when they started the tour, thought that it was a dry tour because the first venue that we were in didn't have any beer in it for some reason. And now they're like, no, they just pour booze down their throats like fucking pelicans every night. Like,
you're Scottish.
It's, yeah. So I wouldn't do that again. But, you know, I'll remember it next time somebody's like, do you want this drink? I'll be like, no, I had that in Minneapolis. Never again. Never again. That's it. See, that's my only Minneapolis story. What else happened?
That was pretty good.
Thanks. I thought so too. What else happened? Nothing really. Well, so what else did I do? I didn't do anything interesting. It's all building up to this moment. That's not sarcastic, that's sincere. What else? Oh, that was funny. I'll tell this funny story. Well, I think it's funny. Hopefully you won't feel bad for me or whatever. I told Iain this. You guys don't know this yet, but... Okay. So just to clear up, today is not my birthday, by the way. And I got a text from an ex-boyfriend who's definitely in recent memory spent birthdays with me, planned me birthday events, knows when it is, and then sent me one today that was like, hey, no, we haven't spoken in a while. I just want to wish you a happy birthday.
Are you fucking kidding me?
And he was like, I hope it's full of like hopeful stuff and like great things.
Wow.
And I was like, is it my birthday? I didn't know. I was just like sitting in the venue. I was like, I don't think it is. No, don't think it is. So I didn't know what to reply, and it's not that...
bit of a prick, really, the way.
Well, and then I didn't know what to do, so I just replied, yeah, dude, it's not my birthday. But it's factual. It's true.
Not passive-aggressive in the slightest.
Well, but I will reignite the well wishes on the day, and I'll be like, oh, that was nice. But then right now, I'm like, oh, man. It's quite funny. It's quite funny. It's quite a moronic thing to do.
You're fucking raging about this, clearly.
I'm not raging. I genuinely think it's quite funny. Like, I don't know. You know, you're like, wow, well, he knew me well.
To cover up the rage.
Anyway.
I really hope he's watching this, by the way. You're all on TV.
Oh, yeah.
Or
you're
like
all
YouTube
on these. What is it? It's just this, you're on these. And there's one there.
Wave at the cameras on 1, 2, 3, hi, mom. Yeah.
Oh. I was going to say hi, mom, but my mom will be asleep. She won't be watching this. But she might watch it tomorrow. She watches the clips. So if you say anything mean or do anything shitty, my mom's going to see. So in future, please just know that she sees all. Okay. This is a song called Miracle. Ask me no questions, I will tell you no lies. Careful what you wish for. We're looking for angels in the darkest of skies, saying that we wanted more. I feel like I'm falling, but I'm trying to fly. Where did all the good go? We're looking for answers in the highest of highs, but will we ever, ever know? And I need you to know. If you feel it, could you let me know? If you feel it, could you let me know? I'm not asking for a miracle. Ask for forever when the end is in sight. Show me what you want to. We're looking for light inside an ocean. I'm not asking for a miracle. my hearth all in my fife. Okay. Another thing I enjoy about the Twin Cities, an artist called Lizzo.
Oh! Have you got a cushion on your puppet?
What an asshole. I'm not calling you an asshole. I'm saying that I am an asshole, that what I've done has made you make me a cushion. Well, I'm not going to say no. Little Miss Muffet literally sat on her fucking tuffet. Okay. Yes, I like Lizzo a lot. She's awesome. She sings and dances better than probably everybody in this room. She plays flute. She's incredible. And sometimes when I'm having a bad day, I say to myself, yeah, get your hair done and check your nails, because baby, how are you feeling? Feeling good as hell! Yes, I'll get this while we're here, hold on. That's not what this is bits for. All right, okay. We're gonna play a slow song now.
Feel relief. Careful when you
Hold on, hold on, you better hold on. songs. This song was on our last record. It's called Leave a Trace. Just like you said you would. There are tiny cracks of light underneath me, and you say I got it wrong. But I try hard to uncover them. I have somehow got away with everything. Anything you ever did was strictly by design, but you got it wrong. And I'll go anywhere but there.
Not enough.
guys and girls.
I did it again.
Do I have some tomfoolery there? Were you falling over? What were you doing?
No, Johnny and I were having a wee cuddle.
Oh, that's nice.
It is nice.
I didn't hug anybody. I was just standing over there. But I'm back. We're all back. We're going to play two more songs. This one was on our first record, which just turned 5 years old. So, I'd hug it if I could. Never took your side, never curse your name. I keep my lips shut tight. We've come as far as we're ever gonna get until you realize you should come in misery where you can seem as old as your omens, and the mother we share will never keep your proud head from falling. The way is long, but you can make it easy on me, and the mother we share will never keep our cold heart from falling. Thank you guys so much for coming to the show. We will see you again soon. Have a great night.
wasn't it gonna be new? Wasn't it gonna be different? Wasn't it gonna be true? Didn't you say that? Didn't you say that? Didn't you say that? Didn't you say that? Weren't you gonna be sorry? Weren't you gonna be pure? Weren't we gonna be honest? Weren't we gonna be more? Didn't you say that? Didn't you say that? Didn't you say that? Didn't you say that?